Okay, hey you guys, happy holidays. It's Mother Diva, and you're about to see our Kidz Corner toy drive, which was took place here a couple of days ago. And it was Kidz Corner and Flags of the Heart and Thriller Dance 2300, which is my nonprofit. And I completely left this piece of paper in the car. I couldn't find it to announce the names of the people who donated. So I came back over to Gary. I'm in front of 2300 Jackson Street, which is the childhood home of the Jackson family and Michael Jackson. Look, pull that up and you'll see the sign. Okay, good. Okay, so I just want to name off the people who donated, and I want to thank them for donating. So Allison Story, Erica, let me see what Erica's last name is. Oh, Erica McGriff, okay. And we have Mayada Winters, who's my MJ sister, Ryan Hammer, who's my MJ brother, Carrie Hennigan, who is from Adelaide, Australia, and she donated. We also have Beloved Jackson out of Sacramento, California. I want to thank Kwabena, who is with the Wrap It Up radio show that airs on The Voice of Gary 88.7. He donated cash. He also donated tables for us to use. I also want to thank Monty Rizal and the Revolution Dance Crew, Movement Revolution Dance Crew. Monty donated. Ace Mungin of Ace Beat Music. Craig Wright, one of my house music brothers. Also, Sierra Taylor. I met her on Next Door. She was so kind. I want to thank Kenya Brown with the We Care 2 Agency. I want to thank 2020 Organics. I also want to thank Herman Wilson, Boss Man, who donated the tables because we had to get some extra tables. And I want to thank Antoine, the credit repair guy who lives across the street, who let us use his plug for the hot chocolate. Let me see who else is on here. Pastor Thaddeus Brown of the Father's Heart Church, which is right up here on 22nd and Broadway. He allowed us to use his coffee, big 40 cup coffee pot for the hot chocolate. And I want to thank Stephen Kasten. And I also want to thank Precious Hicks, who donated her time and volunteered. I want to thank Kidz Corner, Delise Williams, and also Sharon Preston of Flags of the Heart. For coming here and doing this with us. We made history with the videos that you're about to see. We made history. There's never been a toy drive in front of the Jackson Family Childhood Home. So I wanted to make sure this is our first annual, and we're going to do it again next year. Hopefully I did not forget anybody. I had everybody listed on here. And I just want to say that continue Michael Jackson's legacy of love by giving to someone less fortunate. Happy holidays. I love you guys. Thank you. This is Mother Diva, and I am here at 2300 Jackson Street in Gary, Indiana. This is our first annual Kidz Corner and Thriller Dance 2300 and Flags of the Heart Toy Drive. Toy truck is on its way, but as you can see, I have hot chocolate with whipped cream. And we have some Krispy Kreme donuts. I got the little Claus donuts. Michael's favorite. He like Krispy Kreme. We got Christmas cookies, candy. And I'll get some hot chocolate here with whipped cream. Antoine, who's the credit repair guy over here, he was kind enough to let us use his plug.
Thank you.
There's Precious. Here who wanted hot chocolate?
I know.
There you go. Okay. So we got our toy truck. Will be coming here soon. Let me show you guys the sign.
probably edit these and put these together. We got folks lined up waiting for toys. So we waiting on the toy truck. But this is 2300 Jackson Street, where it all started for the Jacksons. And Mrs. Jackson still owns the house. This is our Kids Corner sign. We're right in front of the home. And we're giving away clothes.
Hey, some toys.
Some toys. We got plenty of clothes here. Did they take all the shoes? The shoes gone? Oh, she took all the shoes. Okay. That's good. We got all kind of stuff.
No, you got some shoes right here.
Here's the toy truck. Yay! I'm so excited. Yes! Here's the toys. Here's the toys. Here come the toys. Here is the lady of the hour. The beautiful Denise Williams, Mrs. Claus. She made it. Yes, girl, we got cars all that. Dump Chow. This is Kids Corner. This is our first annual in front of Michael Jackson's childhood home.
All right, the next computer.
I got the picture.
Okay.
There you go.
This is what they look like.
Okay.
All righty. So who's computer right number two? Here you go, baby.
Merry
call
Christmas.
Me.
Thank you.
So that we can get the call for you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Right here.
Merry Christmas.
Thank
Merry
you.
Christmas.
Yes. Christmas. We just died.
Just gave
Merry
out some
Christmas.
Laptops.
I'm sorry. This was
for Christmas here at 2300 Jackson Street. I was so shocked. I couldn't believe it. I am so surprised. Thank you so much, Delise, and all you do with Kids Corner. I know Michael is smiling.
All right. I want to thank you guys for coming out. This is Kids Corner. Denise Williams, who is my partner, she's been around for 27 years, and they're based in Chicago. It's a nonprofit organization that provides resources for families and children, and Flags of the Heart is out here as well. They help veterans. We also have We Care 2 agency that helps with women with cancer, and I am Mother Diva. I'm the Madam Ambassador of House of Kidz from Chicago.
Yay.
And my nonprofit organization is Thriller Dance 2300, which provides resources and gives back to the city of Gary, the residents of Gary, to continue the giving of Michael Jackson's legacy. And I just want to thank a few people. I did get some donations in from some people in the Michael Jackson community. Forgive me, I thought I had the list. I'll try to remember everybody. I want to thank Rachel, Carrie, all the way from Australia. I want to thank Cy, Mayana, she drove out here. There she is, she's one of my MJ sisters, she donated. All the people from around the world that donated. Michael had so many people that supported him. And I just want to let you guys know that I love the people of Gary. You all deserve to have something good. I don't like the way your administration treated you, but I am here out of love. And I want you guys to get toys, clothes, shoes, because Michael Jackson was a loving and giving and caring man, and we want to continue this. And we will be here every Christmas. I promise you that. Giving back to the community, okay? And I love all these little babies that came out to get their toys. We do have candy, but there's not chocolate over there.
Denise, you looking for me? Oh, she getting a Santa Claus.
Back up a little bit. Back up a little bit.
Ryan, my MJ brother Ryan, I
supporting.
She's trying to get the Santa Claus together. A puppy.
Yes.
Oh, you want this puppy?
I'm not real puppy.
Oh, I don't know about that one. You need a bag. We got plenty of garbage bags. Yeah, it's a real puppy in there, but I don't think she gives it away. Okay.
All kids.
This is the NFL Players Association, Chicago chapter.
All right.
Think about the generations.
Thank you guys so much for bearing the cold and coming out. We got one more person we want to acknowledge. Merry Christmas, everybody. I'm Delise Williams, the founder of Kidz Korna. I know she said a whole bunch. I just want her to introduce one of the former NFL players. She's got to come up and speak a few words. And then the only requirement that everybody must do is you guys have to sing with Santa first. Once we sing with Santa, you guys can get your gifts.
Okay.
Okay, I would like to bring up to the podium. We have a very special guest that came out here from the NFL Players Association. We have Mr. Reggie Smith, all time, one of the greatest that ever played the game. Come on up here and share this wonderful feeling with the world today.
How you guys doing today? I was introduced just a couple of weeks to this wonderful organization through adversity. Found out what Delise was going through with collecting toys, and we were able to step in and help out. And I am humbled to be here and glad to be here and glad that I see kids here receiving, because especially on this day, every kid should have a smile on their face, because I believe there's nothing more special than a kid's laugh and a kid's smile. It is, we have to do all that we can as a community and show love. The only way we're going to get through this journey is care about each other and love each other. And this organization and all the folks out here do this 24/7 all year long, thinking about our community. So thank you for being here. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. Much love.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't worry about that, doggy. It's cold out here, honey. We want our toys. I got some hot chocolate over there, too. Okay.
You can smell that hot chocolate all the way over here. That's what you get. Yes.
Oh, you will. Oh, you can get some more, okay?
I was getting a little chilly.
Okay. Thank you, girl. I'll take a little help
on the bus. I mean, if she needs you, just let her direct you, whatever she want to do.
All right, you guys, y'all ready? Y'all ready to sing with Santa?
Yeah.
All right.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse
open. I don't hear nobody singing.
Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse
open. Hey, bells on bobtails ring. Make a remix and cry. What fun it is to laugh and sing a sleigh.
Oh, tonight, jingle bells.
We did it, y'all. The truck was acting up on the expressway.
That's
but we
okay.
Made it.
You made it. You made it. It's okay. I think there was something going on.
Yeah.
So they've been out here waiting for you.
Yeah. I don't hear nobody singing out here.
They want
the toys.
Oh,
this is
good.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
We in front of Michael Jackson Mama's house.
Stay tuned. We got many more blocks to go to. This is one of the fifth locations for Kids Corners Tour. All right, I'm signing off.
Thank
they got to get their toys. You all, everybody say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.